your junior English class. Today I am going to teach you vowels from page 3, exercise C. Do you know what are vowels? A, E, I, O, U. These letters are called vowels. And the rest of the all letters are consonants. So let's start our today's topic. First one, calling a dash apple and dash banana. Look at the word. The word apple beginning with vowels and the word banana beginning with consonant. That's why we use an for apple and a for banana. Next, I will give you dash invitation tomorrow. The word invitation beginning with I. I is a vowel. That's why we use an. Next, number 3. We came to dash leg with dash iron in the middle. Here, leg. The word leg beginning with L. L is a consonant. That's why we use here A. And the iron word beginning with I. That is vowel. That's why here we use an. Number 4. Lucy is spending dash holiday with dash aunt in London. Holiday. This word beginning with A. That's why we use here A. And aunt word is beginning with A. A is the vowel word. That's why we use an. Last one, number 5. Dash east wind is colder than dash west wind. East. The word is beginning with E. E is a vowel. That's why we use an. And west word beginning with W. W is a consonant. So here we use A.